pressured by Engvall. And you know, we talk about Kyle Dubas making trades. Does Kevin Adams try to give his team a jolt? Nothing major, of course. They're a young prospect-laden team, but why not add some guy that might get the room jumping?
Yeah, you think, you know, a guy that comes in could kind of give them a little bit of a jolt. I think for Kevin Adams, he's just so cognizant of the fact that...
Oh, what a goal! Alex Tuch through the entire Maple Leaf roster found his way in a shooting position and beat Samsonov far side, and it's 5-2.
Alex Tuch, one of those guys that has really had a terrific year for the Sabres, and here he's just able to transport this puck through the neutral zone, something they couldn't do much through the first two periods. And he gets movement to his right, and then he picks off that far side. You can see in that angle how far Samsonov was split off to the side. And again, the goaltender is guarding against short side there. That's why you're moving to that side to your left. But Tuch is able to shoot it far side for his 100th of his career.